7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm standing on the Story Bridge near the first light pole, which highlights the bridge at the Fortitude Valley end. As you can see, the riverside walkway is still under. There's a pier over there, it's like catching a torrent. Sorry about the shaky cam. Not sure what the deal is with that boat. Eagle Street Pier. Park it underneath the Story Bridge is nearly there, if I'm unlucky. Yeah. It looks like this boat might actually be floating free. That's probably not a good thing. Sorry about that. Yeah. That's your little pier that you normally get at the bottom of people's yards and houses. I'm guessing this one's washed down from possibly even Indooroopilly. Because it's coming along the river there. And it's going under the bridge. There's someone on that boat. Looks like they're drifting. As in car race drifting. The current must be fairly strong down there. Just see the police ribbon there where they've blocked off the riverside walkway. Oh, they'd have to be fucking nuts to walk down there now. Hopefully when this is all over, the Brisbane River will be a little bit cleaner. Although probably not. that you see next to the jetty that are just sort of sticking out of the water, maybe 600-700 mil, are usually sticking up out of the water a good 3-4 meters. So that jetty has obviously reached its peak that it can raise. Now they're just wobbling with the current. Other people watching. Watching and wondering. It's not a very big rise between the shoreline there and its apartment buildings. Storybridge Hotel is a bit higher though. So worst case scenario, go to the pub, have a beer, worry about cleaning up when it all goes away. Looks like they're moving out of the river before they get inundated with shit. I apologize for the shaky cam, I'm not the best photographer. Boat and it's not just drifting free. No, there they are. You can just see them on the side now. Zoom in there. With crossing under the bridge, of course, is the big pylons. I'm guessing these guys are doing their best to angle with the current, but away from the pylons. Now this looks like a free floater. Battery warning here, I just hope it holds up to see what happens with this boat. Hopefully the current is flowing in such a way that any sort of debris like loose boats, jetties, piers, is actually being pushed away from the shorelines and just allowed to float free, because we don't want to get any more damage beyond what the water and mud has done. A yacht, sails come down, probably been overrun with water wherever it was moored.